And everybody say,
amen. A prayer to keep a hospital open. Dozens of employees gathered outside of the St. Vincent Medical Center, one of six California hospitals operated by nonprofit Verity Health System of California, which declared for bankruptcy last month. The statewide chain has over 7,000 employees, many of them Filipino, especially at St. Vincent, which borders LA's historic Filipino town, and many of them joined the vigil in between shifts. Another vigil was also held this past week at St. Francis Medical Center in Linwood.
You promised to keep this hospital open, and we will hold you to that promise.
Yes!
The fight is not over. Instead, it has just begun. We have given so much to this hospital, and we are its backbone, eyes and ears. We deserve better.
Yes!
We will fight for our patients, the community, and our families.
After buying the hospital chain from Daughters of Charity of St. Vincent de Paul in 2014, Verity filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy last August because of costs that include infrastructure updates and over $1 billion worth of pension liabilities and bond debt. The owners have said that despite the bankruptcy, all six hospitals, which are seeking funds and investments to upgrade its facilities, will remain open as the company is restructured.
We are now in bankruptcy and we don't know what to look forward to or what's going to happen. So the only reason we're here is to hold Verity accountable for what they promised us. So let's make this happen, okay?
Verity adds that over 100 entities, including academic centers, hedge funds, and health systems, have expressed interest on bidding for the hospitals. Any sale of the hospitals will be overseen by the bankruptcy court. About an hour south of here in the city of Linwood, the city council has made plans to put a bid in to purchase the Verity-owned St. Francis Medical Center in an effort to keep the hospital running in their community. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.